Everybody, welcome back to more. Let's play The Legend of Zelda, Wind Waker, 3-Heart Challenge. This is Austin Small Forever. And last time, we had gotten the boss key. Oh, he thinks he's so special. Oh, come on. Ow. Oh, that's cool. That's weird. Now I gotta turn the three player back on. That no worries. Yeah, if you guys have played both Legend of Zelda games from that were both on the Nintendo 64, you will probably know what this one is. Yeah, the version I have on my MP3 player isn't very long. I already heard that one too. Why not? Yeah, unless you're an anime fan and you've seen Code Geass, the first season, you won't know what this is. I think the battery died. No problem, I can replace it. Bought a whole pack the other day. go. Come on, Macaw. There we go. Sweet. Come on, Macaw. Let's go. Hold on a second. I gotta set the song in. Alright, give it to me. Ow! Fuck! You should have gone. No! Oh, thank God. Yeah, it's a good thing to watch that. That scene thing. And then. Yes. Good thing to do that. Oh, shit. That's the only one left to you now. It's a joy pendant. Alright. Not bad. Fine, why not? Call that fighting for a key. Mm-hmm. Actually, this is good stuff. Place to stop. I am Awesome Smile Forever. Be sure to comment, rate, subscribe, and check out my channel for check out my channel for links and updates. And I'll see you.